I know it's not traditional for the groom to make a speech on his wedding day, but since when do I follow the rules? on behalf of Joanne and I, we just wanted to take this moment to thank everybody for coming. It means the world to us. We know that just about everyone had to travel to get here, so whether it be New York, California, Ohio, or even our dear friends came all the way from London, Caitlin and Kevin, thank you. It means the world to us that you can share this special day with us. You know, I used to think it was the most cliche thing in the world when old married couples used to say that the wedding day was the best day of their lives. But I get it. To get to marry my best friend surrounded by the most important people in the world, this is honestly the best day of my life. I can honestly say that. So to my new family, the Shaos, Chanting Yams, let's be honest, we've been family way longer than today. So tonight's first toast goes to all of you, the best family a man and wife can ever ask for. Thank you. Salud.